The MATLAB Lidar Labeler is a powerful and flexible app designed for working with 3D point cloud data. With its comprehensive features, you can easily visualize, label, and manipulate your data, making it ideal for a wide range of applications in computer vision and machine learning. Whether you're working on object detection, segmentation, or classification tasks, the Lidar Labeler app has got you covered. It allows you to effortlessly identify and label specific objects within your 3D point cloud data, providing precise and accurate results. The app offers an array of annotation and labeling tools. You can draw cuboids and line segments to define object boundaries, as well as label individual points on class and attribute. Getting started is simple. Just load your 3D point cloud data into the app, whether it's from your local directory, MATLAB workspace, or even a remote data source like a database or cloud storage service. The Lidar Labeler app supports various 3D point cloud formats, including PCD, Velodyne scans, LAS, and ROSBAG, giving you the freedom to work with a variety of data sources. Once your data is loaded, you can take advantage of the app's intuitive tools to visualize and interact with the point cloud. Zoom, rotate, and pan the view to explore every viewing angle. Manipulate and filter individual data points to refine your analysis. The app puts you in complete control. To create a label definition, simply click on the Label Definition button and provide a name, type, color, and optional description to make it easily distinguishable. Define label properties such as type, cuboid, line, or voxel. With a few clicks, your label definition is ready to go. Editing or deleting existing label definitions is just as straightforward. Select the label from the list, and with a click of the button, you can make the necessary modifications. Once you've created your label definition, it's time to apply it to your 3D point cloud data. Select the label from the list and effortlessly apply it to the individual points or regions of interest within the data. Drawing cuboid labels in the point cloud is a breeze. Position the preview cuboid accurately around the object you want it to label. Left-click, and the object is labeled. The preview cuboid helps you understand the object's size, shape, and position, ensuring accurate labeling. You can even adjust the cuboid's dimensions by holding A and scrolling, allowing you to achieve the perfect fit. With this simple process, you can label multiple cuboid objects effortlessly. For line objects, select the line label and draw a 3D line by clicking a few reference points and dragging in the display. The app intelligently tracks the start and extension of the line with each click. Fine-tune its position and orientation until it precisely represents the line you want to label. It's an intuitive and efficient way to label line objects. To label semantic data, choose the voxel label definition. Select the region of interest where the semantic data is located, and with a simple click, hold, drag, apply the appropriate label to the region in the display. Repeat this process for any other regions that you want to label within the point cloud data. In case of any labeling errors, use the Erase option from the toolstrip to easily correct them. Attributes provide additional context and semantic information about labeled objects in your 3D point cloud data. Defining and managing attributes is a breeze with the Lidar Labeler app. Simply click on the Add Attribute button, enter the attribute name and type, string, numeric, or Boolean, and you're all set. Apply attributes to specific points or regions of interest by selecting them and choosing the desired attribute from the list. It's a powerful tool to enhance your data analysis. Scene labels offer a higher level description of your data, allowing you to label entire scenes within your point cloud sequence. Creating a scene label definition is effortless. Just click on the Define New Scene Label button, provide a name, optional color, and description, and you're done. Labeling scenes becomes a breeze with Add Scene Label button, where you can apply the selected scene label definition to the scene or region of interest. The Lidar Labeler app also provides a visual summary feature, giving you a graphical overview of your labeling performance. With a click of the Visual Summary button, you can access insightful statistics about the labels applied to your point cloud data. This includes the number and types of labels, as well as information about unlabeled points and label density. This feature helps you evaluate the quality and completeness of your labeling work, enabling you to identify areas that may require further annotation. Use the visual summary to refine your labeling process for enhanced accuracy and efficiency, and to meet the desired labeling counts across objects. Exporting labeled data is a breeze with the Export Labels feature in the Lidar Labeler app. It provides a seamless way to export your labeled data for further processing and analysis. This feature empowers you to work with your labeled data in other formats and utilize it across various applications. The Lidar Labeler app for MATLAB is your go-to tool for efficient and accurate labeling of 3D point cloud data. Empower your computer vision and machine learning projects with its intuitive interface, comprehensive features, and robust capabilities. Take control of your data analysis journey and unlock new insights with the Lidar Labeler app.